like my videos, can subscribe the KLN Power videos to see more videos about our arithmetic and reasoning parts. Now we start from the topic is problems on edges. Problems on edges. Let us see the first question. The sum of the ages of a son and a father is 56 years. After 4 years, the age of his father will be 3 times that of the son. Find their respective ages is given. And the one method, first of all, you have to prepare the table. The table is ago, present, after. Ago, present, after. See the first sentence. The sum of the ages of father and the son is 56 years. That is, father plus son is equals to 56 years. That is the present age he has not mentioned, whether it is ago or after. Let us come. After 4 years, and what's about after 4 years? The age of his father will be 3 times. That is, father, son. 3 times that of son means son x. Son x means father will be 4x. Father will be 3 times. 3 times means 3x. Present age vachche lopaliki. Present age vachche lopaliki em avutundi 4 years subtract cheste 3x minus 4 and x minus 4. Father plus son is equals to 56 years for present age. Let us add 3x minus 4 plus x minus 4 is equals to 56. 3x plus 4x. 4x minus 8 is equals to 56. 4x equals to 64. X is equals to 16. The present age of their son is x minus 4 means 16 minus 4 is equals to 12 years. The father is 3x minus 4 means 3 into 16 minus 4 is equals to 48 minus 4, 44. When we add these, 12 plus 44, it becomes 56. This is the one method. This is the first method of sum of ages where the given is after or before. Another method is there. I will take another question. Listen to the second question. The ratio of the age of father and son at present is 6 is to 1. Let us stop here. Father, son of the present vayasu 6 is to 1 nishpatilo undi. Ante father, son annapudu father enta 6x, son enta x. Aipoyindi nanna. After 5 years, 5 samvatsaralu tarvata, the ratio will become 7 is to 2. 5 samvatsaralu tarvata.
Sum of their ages is how much? 80. That is
8x equals to 18, x equals to 10. Now the present age of human is 30 years. Arun is 50 years. 30 plus 50 becomes 80 years. The human is equals to 3 into 10, 30 years. Arun is equals to 5 into 10, 50 years. What they can ask? What will be the ratio between their ages after 10 years? The present age is 30 now. Women of the Prasuta Vaisu Mukpai Samachal. At this Samachal, what Vaisu Mukundi? 40 years of them. So, plus 10. And how much? 45, 60. 0, 0. 2, 2, 2, 3. Ratio is 2 by 3. Ratio is 2 by 3. Or you can write as 2 is 2, 3. This is the way we have to do this problem. When the ratio and sum of the ages is given, or the difference of their ages is also given, we have to do this method.